The whole complete episode is about them talking about love, deception, marriage, divorce, and their contrast opinions. Why Shinyushin thinks he should be excused, why Sapyeon thinks that she should actually take the divorce. So I'm going to divide this episode into three stages. Stage 1, apologizing. Stage 2, justification. And stage 3, blame game. So all through the episode, Shinyushin continuously told some phrases. First thing, he doesn't love Amy, he loves only Sapyeon, and he uses Jia as the leverage, and it says that men and women are wired differently, and he uses